In total, 740 banned items were seized last year, including 33 mobile phones, 44 phone accessories, and 221 pieces of drug paraphernalia, including 59 syringes.